Hey, tubers! Ghostwolf 86 here at the river with the freighter Edwin H. Gott from the Great Lakes Fleet at 1,004 feet long. So we're going to follow her as she goes down the river. Edwin H. Gott's really trucking. Yep, that's 1,004 feet of pure American iron. As far as I know, she's going to Nanticoke for either loading or unloading her cargo. So we're following her. Wow, there's lights on the stern of the Edwin H. Gott. That's awesome. See if we can zoom in a little bit more on the Gott. Video may get a little fuzzy. Well, tubers, thank you much. Have a great day. Goodbye, and enjoy the video of the freighter Edwin H. Gott. Please like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Who knows what I'll come up with next. And also, please subscribe to Super Ships, as they have awesome videos as well. All right, have a good night, and see you later.